Hi, this is Henry. I'm doing another video, back at it again with another video. This is Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. As you can see on here, I'm gonna start a match and you're gonna see how it goes. Let's see if we can get up to 500 likes. Okay, so, and smash the like button and don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And okay, we will start the video now. Okay, so this is the Frontier match. And I'm playing as Gordon. 11 people are in this game. And they're robots, just because this is custom game. So let's get into it. I just got a triple kill, as you can see on the screen. So I'm pretty good at this game. I'm prestige level 1. And if you guys play this game, you may know how it works. So lucky for you. And I'm gonna be doing this. If we get up to 500 likes, I will be doing this another time. I will be doing a second video on Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, maybe some play of NBA Playground. I just got it. It seems to be cool. And so let's get into the match. Trying to knife me, but... Ooh, it's the bulk. It's the slow gun. So, as you can see, I just got killed while killing another person. He killed me, and I killed him at the same time. And by the way, I get really mad when somebody knifes me, because then it brings me down the gun. And that's not good. Somebody just killed me with the gun after it. So now I'm really mad. I'm getting killed a lot. I might not win. As you can see, I didn't even kill that guy. And I was right next to him. So I'm kind of mad. So if you guys are mad, oh, afterlife. I killed him when I died. So basically what it did was kill him, the bomb exploded after I died, after his bomb. And what I'm doing here is getting two guns to B1. Ooh, headshot. And he was lying on the floor. I don't recommend doing that. It's the Kabar 32. I had that same gun. Top. Somebody is on the top gun rank. Let me sniper somebody. I'm gonna sniper somebody after this. Get ready to see some snipers. Almost sniped. As you can see, killed by Lynn got first place, and Valdeva second, Evie third. And as you can see, I am this on the thing. Oh, and yep. So I'm gonna start another match. Let's see if I can win this time. So, I'm kind of mad. Dad, do you see me?
Yeah.
So, I'm kind of mad that I lost. And so, let's see if we can bring it back in this one. As you can see, I have the first gun. Let's see what this ends up. Just got my gun promotion. He killed me with the third gun. I mean second. And that's kind of bad because I said I was doing good. Just kill that person. Let's go to my secret hiding spot. Okay, as you can see, this is it. Awesome. If you're playing this game, you should most likely use my strategy. It's probably the best ever, although people can come and knife. Yep, like that. He knifed me. He knifed me. Ah, da, da. Okay, let's get into it. Let's really kill some people. As you see, you just killed me with the X-Eon. Pretty good gun, but still. I just killed one person with the DMR one, but he killed me with the DMR one. Also, I am on the seventh gun, not including the first. As you can see, this is an exploder. It can explode by its name. The name is actually ZP Law. For any of those people under 7, you might be offended by the word P. Yeah. Just kill someone. I got killed by ZP Law also. See, as you can see, I just got a gun promotion. I'm now on the DCMA. It's not that good of a gun, but it will do. He killed me with the DMR1. Cole just killed Casey with the P-Law. This gun is probably the best gun I've ever known. Not the best gun, but it's pretty good. Now I'm on the KBR-32. It's a really powerful gun, if you can hear it. So, this is not that fun, because I am losing. Oh, barely had the aim for that one. I'm sorry for the person who... Yeah. was me, but... And I'm not sorry. Savage. I am now on the sniper. Get ready to see some snipers. See that sniper? Perfection. Somebody's on the last gun. I am on the last. Well, I just got on the last gun. This is a biospike. If it gets on somebody, it will blow them up. He just sniped me. Now I'm on the last gun. I got third place still. This will be the end of our video. Remember to like and subscribe. Don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to Henry Awesome Stuff D-Boss. Remember, let's get up to 500 likes. And now, see you guys later. Peace.